Hi, she's Fran Blanche.
And he's Bill Hurd.
And together we're the Everly Brothers. No, we're the Dinosaur Den.
Dinosaur Den, baby. Yeah. Number three.
What is a dinosaur, though? Why are we dinosaurs?
Because we're old and grizzled and antiquated and old-fashioned and...
Unfortunately, while we were recording, we had an error, and it was a whopper.
I'm Fran Blanche.
Oh, I was waiting for you to go. Here I am again. All right.
Oh, no, that's my own little
That's
thing.
Your other thing. Yeah,
yeah
I know.
That's the other...
Well, I did my patented deer in the headlights look.
That's the other channel.
Alright.
It's made for
people! It's for
people!
It's for people!
They blew it up! Damn you!
Damn you all out!
You don't have to be a star, baby, to be on my show. No, no.
She's trying to embarrass me. Fran, if you look at that shape right there.
Yeah.
Chicken lips. That's what the Commodore people call it. So that's our inside name. I've just...
That's so, inside stuff, Bill.
Yeah.
I'm Bill Hurd.
I'm Fran Blanche.
And my hat's defective. We're back.
We're back, hey.
Oh, it's blowing.
This is the speed the dentist drill used to run at back then.
We got a good bead.
There you go.
Running all over.
Yeah. Well, that's a little bit like stick welding where you just have to...
You want to try that weld?
Let's try the strength of the weld. You can see it doesn't come off.
Look at that. It works. So we actually welded beams with a toy.
Which, I remember heating up a lot of things and making them smoke and stuff, but this was the first one. I gotta say that that's actually what you were supposed to do.
We stopped plating through the holes.
And
we started using a process of blowing air through it and using the solder itself to make a plate through a hole. And that was brand new back in the 80s when they
blowing
started.
Blowing air.
And I look and I go, did you just use the photons from the microscope to flood the register and flip the bit? He goes, yeah, And I'm like, I am in the right place. I am so working in the right place. Because there it is. Photon equals energy equals the bit flipped equals now we can test NTSC mode. do you walk on your toes? I'm told that's one of the symptoms of mercury poisoning.
It's a roller. How's that for a dot? Microscopic. Are you feeling more like enhanced? Like is your spirit like on a different plane of existence? Are you being is your mind being expanded, Bill?
Are you asking me if I'm experienced?
Have you ever been experienced?
I believe so.
I have.
So what you're hearing is just a solar cell being used as a voltage source for an oscillator. So both the frequency and amplitude, everything's modulating everything. In fact, I had to leave out one of the electrolytic capacitors. It was probably just too leaky. The big one. Hmm. You put it across the solar cell, and the solar cell says, I give up. Show you the passage of time. And if you saw a wafer these days in a computer at a chip fab, they're this size. They're like dinner plates, frisbees. So say, 4.5. That's what we had back then. This is from the old MOS technology back in the 80s when I worked at Commodore.
I have speech problems, so we were having so many difficulties here in the lab just trying to record that my mind was everywhere and I kept saying the word like and you know, so
my grandmother used to tell me it was the long hair.
Yeah.
It's in front of my ears, so that's
I can't blame it on the hair, but I definitely blame it on the brain that's inside of the hair. And they said it wouldn't last.
Well, they said dinosaurs wouldn't go extinct either. And out, comet! I'm afraid of comets, people. I don't know.
They said it wouldn't last. So.
A layer of iridium on our tombstone. Yeah. And I no longer have the meter itself, but this is the manual that was. Yeah, it was Nixie tubes. Wow. I mean, it was a Nixie volt. I mean, yeah, that should be the coolest dang thing.
Well, explains the lethality of the
meter. Right, right. That's what I say. You're probably looking at me like I got 160 volt shock. But what happened is two things were wrong with this. The board that you mount it by had a bunch of little wires, and so you'd end up shoving it in there and trying to make it level. Well, there was too much wire, so this case never clamped close all the way. Somewhere in there, something else went horribly wrong. The first time I go to use it, I plugged in and my plus and minus leads, grabbed hold of them, and I caught the 160, 180 volt Nixie voltage. So had I actually used that on anything, I would have been going around breaking things.
Was
it
a metal case as well?
Guaranteed to be annoying, folks.
Yes.
So if you take your helmet, and this is my original steel pot, and you look right at the radio and introduce yourself, and then go, that's called the Muncie method.
I used to have this box, this bottle of mercury. You know,
big
bottle of mercury. I used to play with it all the time. You know, you pour it out on the, I used to go on the back porch, you know, this big cement slab, pour the whole bottle out,
and
roll it around, and then roll it all back and put it in the bottle.
And there was never as much went back in as came out.
A lot of stuff.
So, stir sticks. I'm giving away stir sticks.
He's giving away stir sticks.
I tried to get her to take a couple dozen.
He did, actually. The Zaxxon handheld arcade.
Oh.
Yeah, which is... It's just as awesome as it is impossible to play.
Yeah,
but if you were really, really bad, you would get possibly the worst gift of 1982, which was
a date with Bill Hurd.
No, Zaxxon the board game.
I'm firing my phaser, rattle, rattle.
It captures all of the white knuckled excitement of the upright arcade. In a two-player board game.
With none of the addictive properties.
Now there's your ship, you know.
The three-dimensional aspect cannot be ignored. See how it flies above
exactly.
The board level?
And it's got a shadow. See, it's got a shadow there.
Oh, that's cool. Yeah. Oh, kind of like on the game.
Okay, now ready? We're going to put the quarter in.
Second City
TV. Do you want some pancakes? This is what they do. That would be the 3D House of Pancakes.
We should really set up a red-green shot. And
For the degaussing thing, yeah. You should have a way to gauze the screen. Oh, yeah! You got to go and you got to make all these boards. And you want to make them yourself. You don't want to send them out to some house to get them filled up and populated. You want to do your own population. You want to do your own soldering, your own wiring. Well,
because you're a masochist.
Because you're into quality, baby. It's the only way to do
quality.
It.
Yes.
It's the only way to do it. Special. You need something totally crazy, bonkers, insane.
Oh, a big coffee pot.
Yeah, exactly. The magic of editing. Bring. Oh, in that case, then I was really special.
Yeah, school didn't know what to do with all my specialness.
I was so special.
Cool. This is... been a blast from the past. It's
ho 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 and all that crap.
Oh yeah. Seriously though, this was like one of the few toys I had that lasted after Christmas was the electronics thing. You know, middle of the year I'm still using it, and that back then was just whoa.
And just a note to the Google bot that the music that you're hearing is not the Ventures, even though I am wearing a Ventures t-shirt, it is actually me. Thank you.
And I can't hear the music, but I'm sure it's very nice.
It's playing. It's playing.
In her head.
It's right there. It's playing.
I hear it.
They can hear it.
I can hear it.
They can hear it.